What's up, everyone? This is John B, aka Smooth Chompin' here. Happy Wednesday. Happy rainy Wednesday where I'm at, New York City. If it's raining where you are right this point, just want you to be safe and stay dry as much as you can, and just try to make the best of it today. We're almost into the weekend, so it's not that bad. I'm making this quick video update because as we're coming to a close on the current book of Rain, Revenge or Us, I'm going to do another Goosebumps read for the month of October, and you get the choice between these three books. And the three books would be The Haunted Mask, The Haunted Mask 2, or from the Goosebumps 2000 series, Headless Halloween. I'm going to kind of book you want me to read with a comment section down below to get back at me about that. And whatever book you guys choose will be the book that I will read for that month of October. And then some. It's kind of late right now because I kind of was late reading Revenge of Us a little bit more because of my work schedule being so hectic as it was. I'm going to try to pick up the pace a little bit more and start the read as soon as I can in October 2 for the next one. Also, I'm going to be doing for the first time ever on my channel some reviews of the Netflix series Pokemon Journeys. Why is it on Netflix? I have no idea. I guess Disney XD is still showing the Sun and Moon series. I don't know why. I mean, we already know that Ash won the Alola League, so they need to move on, but I guess it's supposed to be a Netflix exclusive on it anyway, but I don't know. I kind of got late to the series too because I've been working a lot as well. But for what I've seen in the series so far, it's freaking awesome. Freaking awesome on there. So I'm going to be doing some reviews and a few rants in between of the episodes too. Nothing too major, but you know, for some key points, you know, that I, you know, kind of hold close to me and stuff, I'll be doing more in-depth review about that too. Okay, so with that being said, I'm going to be doing that in the month of October too. Look out for that whenever you get a chance to see it. Okay, so until next time, this is John B, aka Smooth Chocolate here. If you have any requests or you want me to do on my channel too, leave a comment in the section down below. Get back at your boy here about that too. Because you know I value your opinions and your thoughts a lot off of our lot too. So with that, this is, you already know who I am. All right, guys, so see you soon and have a good day and be safe. Love you.